Welcome to this instructional video. Show you how to connect to your cigar box or your Bluetooth ammo can. So we'll start with the system turned off, and I'll be using my iPod. So what you're going to look for is your Bluetooth, and if you scroll through, you will see, let's see here, you turn it on.
Welcome to Creative Design Audio.
So now it's telling you the Bluetooth is on. We're going to search. We're looking for CD audio. See it down here? It says not paired. We're going to pair it.
Your Creative Design Audio device is now connected.
Okay, so once it's paired.
Oh, but I'll be all right. As long as there's light from a neon moon.
Okay, so right now it's connected using my little Bluetooth iPod. And that's it. So let's see here. Right now we're listening to Brooks and Dunn. You can change the song, you can change the, so you can see it's pretty low right now, but it can get fairly loud.
Jukebox plays on, drink by drink, and the words of every sad song seem to say what I think, and it's heard inside of me.
Hope this has helped you, and thank you for watching.